Here's the lead.
And now Mike Sheen and TJ Fear with News Center 13.
Good evening, everybody. It doesn't happen often, but there are times in the news business when the man overshadows the event. So it is with Governor Robert Ray stepping down after 14 years as the single most influential figure in Iowa politics.